政府建议民众佩戴双层口罩，关键用意是要提升脸部的密封性，降低感染新冠病毒的风险，但并非每个人都适用。
马大公共卫生医学专家何志伟就提醒，呼吸道疾病或哮喘病患者呢，佩戴时必须格外小心，时刻注意呼吸顺畅度，而布口罩啊，也必须每天清洗。
新冠病毒传染力越来越强大，研究发现只佩戴一层医疗口罩平均有 55% 的防护力，但如果在医疗口罩外层再配上布口罩，保护力可以提高到 66% 到 81%。 马大医学院社会与预防医学系主任何志伟提醒，这项数据同时证明，实际上双层口罩并非万能，主要关键效用是提高脸部密封性，简单来说，让口罩戴得更紧更实。
Wearing a medical face mask or a cloth face mask alone will not prevent you from getting the COVID-19 disease or any airborne respiratory diseases. Even wearing a double face mask, you are still not 100% protected against COVID-19. The focus should not be based on how many face masks you wear, but on wearing face mask every time and all the time while you are in public. It's also important that we continue to follow the SOP.
专家表示，民众该思考的或许不是佩戴双层口罩的地点，更大的关键是应该避免到人群拥挤的地方。至于有一群人佩戴双层口罩，必须格外注意。
If you wear double face mask, you need to increase your breathing effort. This means that you have to breathe harder. People with respiratory disease like asthma or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, and people with heart condition.Should be cautioned when wearing double face mask. If they wear double face mask, it may make their respiration and cardiac condition worse.
专家表示，布口罩必须每天清洗，清洗方式无需大费周章，就用普通的洗衣液，甚至和衣服一起清洗也可以。但要是发现所使用的布口罩让你感觉呼吸困难，或已经出现瑕疵，例如破了，就必须丢掉更换。至于内层所使用的医疗口罩，什么时候要换？最基本的就是，当您感到呼吸不顺畅时，就建议更换。八度空间，许文杰，万达镇报道。